Tom Barber with the Burdenko Method. We have an endurance coordination drill, and we're doing double sniffs. So when they make the up move, we call a Statue of Liberty, it's, and then when they make one of the other moves, either a kick front with arms overhead, kick side with arms side, or kick back with arms front, then they do a double out. A p-p. So we did them forward and we did them backwards. Thank you very much.